Yo, there's a group of arms dealers nearby. Their selection is massive, but their prices are high. Maybe we should check them out.
I'm down. Mm-hmm.
Good luck, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So I went out and found a few things. You're welcome.
We got a freak in the mix. got a few too many infestations, I think. Take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up. That ain't good! Locked up. Feel this fever coming on. Better be careful.
Okay, I'm not exactly in trouble, but if anyone out there wanted to lend a hand, I wouldn't say no.
Locked up. This place fucking reeks.
We've lost touch with the soldiers carrying out Operation Drawbridge. I'm desperately hoping that someone out there can provide information on my missing troops.
I'm your Huckleberry.
Who is this?
My name is Kelly Eldridge III, but you can call me Sasquatch.
I don't know that call sign. Are you with Red Talon?
Ma'am, I'm with America and Freedom. But if you need someone to go into the shit and find your men, then yeah, I'm with Red Talon.
How do we wind up with the only people dumber than the Zeds?
I'm still here. Die mad about it.
That won't work. Looks like we got these infestations locked down tight. I think I ought to rest. Those are goods. It's clear for now, but it won't be long until the muertos wander back in. That's worth taking.
Shape.
Smells like I just wandered into the wrong part of town.
What's good?
Be honest. Would anyone notice if I wasn't around?
There's a plague bloater.
That's the last of that.
Fire in the hole!
You like that, motherfucker? These things get fucked up. Nice to have a moment of fucking quiet. Okay, that's heavy. Got no room for that.
I might be carrying too much here.
It up. It's a fucking feral. That screamer could be bad news. Te vio, cabrón.
You can come in, but we'll be watching you, okay?
That's just not possible.
What you got for me?
Of course. How's it going?
Oh, fuck that.
Oh, hello. You can come in if you'd like. How's it going?
Always down to trade.
Of course.
Got a bloater here. Yeah, nothing more to see here.
Man, this place fucking reeks.
We're out.
Fire in the hole!
You like that, motherfucker?
Yeah!
I'm getting low on that. Heavy.
These hits are piling up.
Low on that. Yeah, I'm thinking we got a plague heart nearby.
Fuck me up.
this fever coming on. Better be careful.
That's it, I'm empty. I think I ought to rest. I can't keep swinging this thing. Gotta get better. Maybe this will help.
Come on.
¿Cómo te va?
Could use more building materials around here.
If I take out the nearest plague guard, this should clear up.
Fire in the hole!
see a lot less plague zombies around here.
I doubt there's anything good in here. That is a lot to carry. Okay, we good. I cannot keep this up.
Neighbors, can you spare anyone to help us out?
up, tough guy. We can't go much longer without someone in charge.
Yo, Pharaoh on the loose here.
Is it me, or are we dangerously low on ammo?
My back's already killing me. gotta be quieter.
Hey, come talk to this guy about a thing.
Way too loud.
You aren't looking for me, are you? Hi there. Yup, yup. That's your choice. See ya.
Thanks for taking care of that. Okay, have a good day then.
Ah, good to see you. Wanna chill a bit? Yo, wanna trade?
Sure, sounds good.
I think that's a feral. Looks like this place is worth searching. Oh, cool. Sweet. That's pretty heavy.
Hey. So, here's some news for you. Hey, I found out where we can start looking for the shit we need.
Huh.
Not a huge fan of anything around this place, really.
Yeah, it's time to look elsewhere. So beat.
Lily thanks all your networks who shared information on recent freaking gatherings.
I got some theories, but she asked me not to share them yet.
Fire in the hole! Okay, we good. No room for that. No room for that.
Fighting gym? People would think twice before they mess with us.
This country has survived worse than zombies. I think we both know who I mean.
Later.